What was the feeling of getting in first time since 12?
Oh man, it's an unbelievable feeling. Just to know that this year's team, after all the hard work we've been put in, it's finally paid off.
How closely did you pay attention to projections, forecasts of where you guys would be today?
I didn't really pay much attention, but some of the players might. But like, it's just a great feeling knowing that we're there.
Did you feel like you were in before you watched the show?
Oh yeah, absolutely. After those two wins in the SEC tournament, I just feel like we had a greater chance of getting in.
What do you think of the matchup? You, Virginia Tech, Villanova's, possibly in the second round.
I just feel like we just got to take each game one at a time. We just got to focus on the task at hand. We just know Virginia Tech, they're a good team coming out of the ACC. That's a big conference, so we just got to go in and focus on them right now.
How much confidence
do
you have for this team coming off
the SEC tournament? We got a lot of confidence. As long as our jumpers are falling, we getting stops on defense, and I feel like we can play with anybody.
Talking with Braxton, obviously against Kentucky, it was you and him had some struggles trying to get those jumpers off. How much are the other players, not Colin basically, putting it on themselves to pick up their game a little bit in this season right now?
We just know that everyone can do. Everyone brings something to the table. It's a new season, basically. We just gotta work harder. Try to bring more for the team in the tournament.
How motivated is getting in? You worry about it, talk about it all year, you talk about it since the summer. How motivating is this now that you're in, moving forward?
Very. We just gotta lock in and be focused. And we know once we're focused, and we're one of the best teams out there.
Do you see any of Virginia Tech this year? Do you remember seeing any of their games?
I honestly haven't watched them this season, but I know a few of their players. I played against them in the UIBL circuit, so this should be a good matchup.
Who were they?
Justin Robinson, and I forgot Chris. His name Chris, his last name. I forgot his last name.
You know, she had any like trash talk in Texas or something like that?
No. Nah, he dunked on me, though. I ain't gonna lie. Chris.
Who's that right?
He got the dreads or the braids, whatever. But yeah, he dunked on me.
Do you remember the 2012 game when they went with Creighton? Do you remember watching that game?
No.
Figured you might since you were from the state.
How important do you think this is just for the program to make the NCAA tournament and just to get to that level?
It's huge. It shows that we're trending in the right direction. Alabama basketball is just not a football school anymore. It's a basketball school, too.
Any more questions?